Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to find my annotations and comments on your submissions. This will be the way of communication. It's easy and fast and most productive. I will use the lab report sample test as an example, but this applies to all of your submissions. You will go to the file, you will download it. There is a video I already prepared. A video on how to download the file and enable its editing, and then how to save it as PDF. After you are done working, you will come back and you will start the assignments. You need to upload that file into Canvas and submit. You'd wait until it's submitted, and this is the screen you are going to get. This is your submission. Now I will leave the student view. And the assignment, this is how I'm going to see it from my end. I see there is one submission. I will go to the speed grader, and this is the lab report, and here are the submissions. I will go and write a random number here. I will give you a zero, and I will type a comment. What was the number I annotated and submit? Now at your end, you will see that you received a zero. You can come either to the assignment itself right away or from your grades. It gives you a notification that there is a new grade. You will go there to your grade book and see this is the new assignment that was graded. You will open it. You can click here to see my comments. You will open it, and the feedback is here. That's what you need to click to see the number. Here is the number, 101. So you go to the comments and put 101 and save it. At my end, I will see immediately that there was a submission. There it is. And I will give you the grade. All of the lab reports you are going to submit would go through the same process. If you receive zero, this is how you would check why, and I will provide some instructions on what to do to receive the full grade. Let me know if you have any question.